Hello students, let us find the factors of 765 using the prime factorization method. So we'll write 765 like this and we'll divide this number by prime numbers. So as this is an odd number, it is not divisible by 2. Let's try dividing it by 3. 3 times 2 is 6, 1 is remainder, this becomes 16. 3 times 5 is 15, 1 is remainder, this becomes 15. 3 times 5 is 15. We can fully divide 255 by 3. 3 times 8 is 24. 1 is remainder, this becomes 15, and 3 times 5 is 15. Now 85 is not fully divisible by 3. We are going to use the next prime number, which is 5. 5 times 1 is 5. 3 is remainder, this becomes 35. 5 times 7 is 35. So 17 is a prime number, it is only divisible by 17. 17 times 1 is 17. So the prime factors or the factors of 765 are 3 times 3 times 5 times 17, or in exponential form we can write it as 3 square times 5 times 17. So I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more math videos. Thanks for watching.